No, I'm excited. I think they've started really well. Two wins, we've had two wins. I think it's really good testing opportunity. They'll test us in many ways, and hopefully we'll do the same back. So, it'll be good to see where we're at in the comp and where we stand against a really respected opposition.
You need to start believing in what we're capable of and force other people to start believing in what we're about. Because I guarantee you, you play your roles today and you play with a little aggressive edge, you win. I can guarantee you if you do that. Alright, and there's nothing but support in this room for what you girls are capable of. Okay, so it's a really good opportunity for us today. Perfect matchup, perfect opportunity.
Well, these two teams have met here twice before for a 4-point thriller and a 2-point thriller. Are we in for another this evening? The D's and the Roos, away we go on Saturday night footy.
And you've just got to look in your screen at the first 10 seconds of this game. Brisbane could mark Zanker off to Heath. Somehow forwards Cunningham. They might be one possession away here. Hall with a sidestep and the finish to match. She's a beauty.
She'll drive it to this Cunningham-Hardiman contest. Cunningham in front. Front centre roving from Parry was excellent. And she's got another. Big body of Gillespie Jones forges a path. Chance for King. Great smother across the boot from Daisy Pearce. Chance here for the Kangas. Little dish was perfect. And the Roos are back within 2 points. Awkward looking kick. Bruton can cut it off. Run down by Heath. Fantastic tackle. Right to the line. Scott will be taken high. She'll have the last kick of the game and the D's will win. It's a big win for the Demons. They move to 3-0 with a signature victory over one of the competition's pre-season fancies. Melbourne by 9 points. Keep your eye on the radar.